Welcome back to Proactive, where I'm joined by Graeme Purdy, who is the CEO of Ilika. And a very, very warm welcome to you, Graeme. How are you keeping today?
Thank you for asking. Very well.
Good. Very pleased to hear it. And some good news out this morning. You shipped your first Stereax batteries. And Stereax batteries, for those people not familiar, are your tiny, very small batteries as opposed to the enormous Goliath ones, aren't they, Graeme?
That's absolutely right. They're miniature solid-state batteries that are designed specifically for miniature medical implants and wearables.
Fantastic. And I believe that is where these particular batteries are going to be headed now, aren't they?
That's right. Actually, Blink Energy has been very kind and allowed us to explain what the specific application is. So they have an application that is quite innovative. Basically, you put the batteries into a device that's mounted on the eyelid. You can imagine it's a very thin device, and it allows harvesting of the energy from the blink reflex, and that energy is then stored in the batteries, and it can be used to power a smart contact lens.
Amazing. So your battery technology is going to be inside that device, and then that device is going to allow people to do what?
Well, effectively, smart contact lenses are all about replacing the screen technology that we all have come to know and love. So instead of having to look at a screen, you can get a smart contact lens to project data and an image in front of the eye, like a head-up display.
So it's obviously an extremely significant development in the history of the company, isn't it, Graeme?
Well, the team has been working very hard here to qualify our process. The Stereax cells are starting to run through that process now. The M50s are really the building blocks for our larger M300 batteries. But there are some applications where the very thin profile of the M50s, so basically sub 150 microns, lends itself to specific applications like these smart contact lens applications. And so the M50s themselves are a product in their own right.
So what other uses do we think people are going to be getting out of Stereax, say, in the coming months and years, Graeme?
Well, our pipeline is dominated by miniature medical implants. And there are some very interesting applications. We talk about smart orthodontics, which is all about ensuring that when people wear retainers or aligners, as they're sometimes called, for straightening teeth, that actually the sensor confirms that the wearer has got them in. And that's a sort of compliance issue to make sure that when aligners are fitted, that the person that has got them is continuing to wear them frequently enough for the function of the aligners to take effect. We've got smart orthopedics, which is where the Stereax cells are fitted into a sensor in a knee or hip replacement, and post-operation, when the patient is doing physiotherapy, it detects the movement of that replacement joint, and then the patient can get coached on the frequency and intensity of physiotherapy that they're undertaking in order to optimize the recovery from the operation. We've also got them in sensors that are put into the body for measuring different biomarkers and also for measuring blood pressure. And this has been demonstrated to enhance the outcome of people who've got chronic conditions that need long-term monitoring.
It leads me to wonder, Graeme, where your particular focus is at the moment. Is it on Stereax and that pipeline, or do you have some other things that you're looking at the moment as well?
Well, the Ilika business is entirely focused on solid state batteries. And we have two product lines. On the one hand, we have our Stereax miniature cells for some of the applications we've been talking about. And then on the other hand, we have a separate facility that is developing our Goliath large format cells, which are specifically for EVs. So two product lines related in that they both relate to solid state battery applications, but of course quite separate markets and formats.
Absolutely. Well, we look forward to another update before long, Graeme. But until then, thank you very much for your time today. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you. It's been great.